My friends, today I want to show you how to recite Freyond. This model. I want to show you how to recite the password and FRP. This is the CPU Freyond M5A. This device here. I'm showing you how to reset it today. My password based on with unlock 2 RCM2 Freyond M5A. So let's get started. Power off the device, then you open your unlock 2, choose Spreadtron, choose generic, then you choose CPU type, you choose T6 06 64 V2 Tiger, this one. Then you power off your device, then you hold the volume up and volume down while you connect the device. So you can either do FRP or format factory, anyone you want. Plug in your device while you hold volume up and volume down. So FRP and password is done already. Thank you for choosing Panasonic. Have a wonderful day. As you can see, FRP okay, user data okay. You can unplug the device and reboot the phone.